happening. My story is The Tailor and the Elephant. Once upon a time, there was a tailor and the elephant. Every day, the tailor gave two banana to the elephant. Elephant was happy. One day, the tailor could not give banana. Pricked the needle to the elephant. Elephant was angry. He went away, brought dirty water and dirtied the tailor's clothes. And moral of the story is, as you sow, so shall you reap. Thank you and have a nice day.
What did the tailor give to the elephant?
The tailor gave banana to the elephant.
Who pricked the needle?
The tailor pricked the needle to the elephant trunk.
What did the elephant do?
He went away, brought dirty water and dirtied the tailor's clothes. And
what is the moral of the story?
Moral of the story is, as you sow, so shall you reap.